Police and firefighters responded to a train derailment in suburban Elk Grove Village. It happened about an hour ago. The 1200 block of Kirk Street, one of the train's cars came off the tracks and then hit a building. There are no reports of any injuries. Authorities say the train was not carrying hazardous materials.